When Sylvain tagged me on LinkedIn to address various types of phishing.
Hey Prakash, I got another email from you requesting a wire transfer.
And I bet one of these days you're gonna wire me that money. This happens regularly. One of our employees gets an email, allegedly from me, asking for anything from wire transfer to requesting conversation regarding an urgent matter. Phishing attacks at Spoof CEO email accounts have become widespread, and in my case, both our employees and partners have been targeted. Such types of phishing attacks, commonly called spear phishing, where specific individuals are targeted with fake emails from individuals they're likely to know, are more common than ever before. While some are more sophisticated than others, in the end, effective protection against these types of attacks requires employee education in addition to deployment of proven network security mechanisms. The goal of both being to prevent happy clickers from unintentionally wreaking havoc on themselves or their organization. At WatchGuard, we're constantly looking for innovative ways to protect the enterprise. One new technique we introduced earlier this year is DNS Watch, whereby we route network traffic through a DNS filtering solution and ensure that the DNS resolver doesn't take the user to a malicious site. And my favorite part of the service, it supplements the prevention mechanism with education. The service offers instant training to the user so they don't repeat the same mistake again. So if you get one of those odd emails from your CEO, don't click or respond. Rather, send a note to your CEO and your CIO and ask them why they have not deployed WatchGuard security solutions yet.